Welcome to the Youth Declaration Committee video diary. We are 10 days from the event and it is raining. Hi, I'm addressing you from the future. I'm actually sitting at uni trying to edit this diary and I realize that none of you will realize what it is or what it's for. So, I'm going to walk around and explain to you why we have a committee diary and what it's for. Also, Joshua Ramsey, facilitator for business and primary industries?
Economy and trade, sorry.
Is having a cameo here. So we have a committee diary for you to get a behind the scenes look into how Youth Declaration comes together. Obviously, you're only there for 4 days, which is fantastic and it's a fantastic 4 days, but for example, the facilitators are there for a whole extra day of training, and the most of the organizing committee has been at it for almost 9 months, I would say. So there's a lot that goes on, and we're going to give you kind of the 2 weeks, or not even, the 1 week beforehand to kind of get to know what we're doing. If you have any questions for the committee, you know, who they are, what they do, what they're like, for example, any questions about their amazing committee descriptions from the participant handbook, you may flick us a comment, we'll answer them next time, but otherwise, enjoy an insight into how a meeting for Youth Declaration works, and just the general anarchy that is required to put this event together. This is Faye. She's one of the facilitators at Aotearoa Youth Declaration and she's really excited for the event. Look how excited she is. She's overwhelmed by emotions. That's how excited she is. Okay, so we just finished our meeting, which was like 4 hours of just sitting and working, and now Gina, Cameron, and I are sitting in uni, just getting through as much work as we can. Fun stuff for you to know is that we officially have lanyards and signs for the event, and the facilitators are setting up Facebook groups for you as well, so you guys can start the discussions before the event even begins, which is super exciting. Make sure that you've read through your briefing papers, because they'll definitely help you prepare for the conference, which is coming up in
11. Only 4 working days.
We're counting it as 4 working days, which is scaring all of us immensely, but
there is a long weekend.
Yeah, look forward to those things. We have a message from the wonderful Jean. Talk to them, Gina.
Hey guys, so really excited, there's not long to go. Just want you all to know that make sure that you've read the participant handbook cover to cover. All the information that you could possibly need is in there: accommodation, food, what to wear, how to act, who to talk to, it's all there. Check it out. Also, one of our main forms of communication before the conference is going to be through the participant Facebook page. You've all been sent links to this through the emails that you've got in the past few weeks. So please, you know, check it out, join the group, and join in with all the discussion that's going on there. Awesome, can't wait to see you guys.
That's us for this week, I think. So we will see you whenever next. What's next for us? Just confirming name tags we're going to do next. And
online focus group. And
just a million other things to do. But we'll probably see you in a few days. Bye.
Bye.
Thank you.